Welcome back to another video. So, tonight we have some boxes to unbox. We have comics, we have, I think it might be a Funko. I think. So, let's get started. I'm gonna keep this under like 10 minutes because no one really wants to watch for 10 minutes. So, let's get started. We have quite a few things here. So we'll start off with this one right here. Caitlin. Colorado. Cut this up. Oh. 1 second. Big knife. We got the big knife in here. Sure what this book is right here. Alright, 1, 2, 3. Okay, cool. So this is a really sweet book, and I feel like this is very underrated. Now this is kind of a low grade, and you know, but I got this for like 15-20 bucks. Strange Tales 118. First cover appearance of Doctor Strange. Yes. So as you can see right there. First cover appearance of Doctor Strange. So that's actually really cool. Yeah. So Strange Tales 118. I had Strange Tales 110, but that was a while ago. Next one we got here. We got bubble wrap. Bubble wrap. We got bubble wrap, and then we got back and forth, which apparently scares me, babe. Yeah, it's my day off, so I kind of waited a bit to kind of do the unboxing. I will keep these for sure. Alright, next book. Here we go. Secret Avengers 19. First time Moon Knight puts on the suit, but doesn't refer himself as Mr. Knight, so whether this is the first or not of Mr. Knight, it's just a really sweet book, so I've had like two before. There's that. Alright, we'll do the box. Alright, I don't want to cut myself. Alright guys, so this is the one I've been wanting for a while. Kinda been waiting for it, and I finally got it. We have Funko Pop Justice League 2021 Summer Convention Limited Edition Dr. Fate. Absolutely beautiful. There's like two more that I really, really, really need. But this is the one that I've been waiting for, so really stoked on that. Really stoked. I have a Dr. Fate book coming in hopefully soon. Next one we have, I didn't see it, so. Alright, here we go. Okay, so we have here Justice League 72. I honestly do not care about the Justice League comic book, this current run. I just got this for the cover, but look at this cover right here. like, absolutely beautiful. Black Adam and Dr. Fate. The colors, it's like a sunset. Absolutely beautiful. So, yeah. Absolutely gorgeous. All right, we're down to three more. It's like wrapped in a black 7. I wonder what that means. I kind of like it. All right. In 3, 2, 1. All right. Okay. So, low grade book. But you know what? I don't care. I'll probably get a couple copies of this book. The Mighty Avengers 69, first appearance of the Squadron Supreme, Hyperion, Nighthawk, and a few more. I don't remember, but this book's so underrated. Such an underrated book. Had a price of $8.95. I got it for like $25, so could have passed that up. So, Avengers 69. And a really cool cover, too. Really, really cool cover. Alright, down to the last two here. Hope everyone's having a good week. It's been a very long week for me. But best to end the week with opening comic books. And yeah. Alright. Next book we have here is, okay, sweet, that looks like it might be detached, I don't know, Power of Warlock number 1, starting to get to collecting Warlock again, had it, my first time collecting, I collected a lot of Warlock, but last time around, didn't really do so, I'm trying to get back to that Warlock, so. Power of Warlock number 1. I got this for like $10, so not too bad. Alright, and the last. Oh, two more. Alright, and the next book is. All right, guys. So this is a really, really good one. I've never owned this book before. I've never had this book. It's always eluded me. I've always wanted to buy it, but I never wanted to spend like too much money, because like the High Evolutionary isn't like a big character, or like it's not one of my favorite. Like I like the character, but it's not something that like I need. But I found this for a really, really good price. It was like, why not, you know? So, and he's supposedly to be in Guardians 3, so. But I love these old Thor books, 134, I mean, 12 cents, you can't go wrong, man. You really cannot go wrong with this. So, there's that. We got one more to go. I really don't want to like cut the book, and whoever did this really basically did airtight. And I already bent it, god damn it. Okay, last book. Cool. Son of Saint number 5, and I ripped the fucking bag. Damn it. First appearance of Anubis. Anubis is apparently might be, I heard he might be in Moon Knight, but I am a big Egyptian geek, and, you know, I love the Egyptian lore and characters. So, yeah. Son of Saint number 5. Underrated book. Love it. So, guys, that's going to be it for this unboxing. I really hope you enjoyed it. I will be making probably another video tomorrow, depending on how I feel. If not, maybe in a couple days. So, that's going to be it for this video. Thanks a lot for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.